Hey, run that out, run it out, run it out. You're there, you're there.
I'll see you in the
angle better?
When you're tagging.
No play, no play, you're easy.
Hold
up. Who's the last guy in the
hole?
Okay.
Come on, Mo.
Line drive here.
Do
what you do.
No.
What?
Jared, did it work out?
I worked that thing in 15 minutes and wouldn't let me get past that one deal, so I'm trying to try to so I can go well. Hi, Carol. It's Jared from Nichols Park.
Oh, he's going. Hey, hey,
hey. Ready to be, Sam. Good hustle. Get a little dirty.
Thank you. Here you can bet as many.
Really?
You can bet your whole roster. To increase participation.
Knock him down.
I won't be out here another time this whole weekend.
Nice night.
I'm just glad I brought my jacket.
Yeah, the wind died down.
Yeah, that makes it nice. That's why the ball, these guys are crushing the ball. Though. This is the best weather to hit them.
This is? You think it's better than the heat?
Yeah, because humidity in the air weighs the hair down.
Really?
When
I always figured it was like...
When I played 12-inch, we were... Summer, I'd hit like maybe a home run or for the whole season, but in the fall, I could hit one a week.
Really?
I could hit it without even trying.
Because I was figuring when it was colder out,
That's kind of like the baseball. It was harder to hit when it was cold.
Yeah.
But softball, the ball's a little bit harder.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
I'm sorry, but you made a mistake. You only suspended for 1 week. You sit out 2 weeks. You still sit out the original.
What?
He charges me. And I'm thinking
to myself,
way out front, Nick. Way out front, buddy.
I can pass your neck.
Just touch it, and you're out of town. You know, I'll win this one. You know. And I said, man, don't you shut your mouth. This will take you trouble. All
right, Dave.
Sailing.
I told Stu these are three illegal bats they cannot use in the game. And now they're not here, so I know they're in your box, in your bag. And I know you used them. I didn't see you, so I can't bust you for it. But you didn't use them. Those bats are illegal. So you ignored everything Gary told you today. And if I wanted to be, you know, hard guy about it, you're out of here. And he was Mr. Contrite, wouldn't say a word. I wanted to get to the next level to see the look in his face when he had to put his $20 in on his credit card. We couldn't get to that. And the game by that point was in the fifth inning, so I thought, well, two more innings. And Rocco goes, why don't you let him fill out the paper one? I goes, I didn't bring him with me. I don't believe in that. They're not going to follow the rules. That's right, Zach. So that's what I told him. When I get in there at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, you're not registered by 9. That's a good look back there. The fourth is a double loss. And then I got out of the bush with the bats, but there's 9 bats over there that aren't illegal. Because once I pulled Stu's bats, he was checking every batter. Well, they're giving me a hard time. Listen, I was out here every night until May the 9th. He asked them, you guys can get him tested. It's not my fault. And so it was nothing but a bunch of, you know, enforcement. But that's it. You know, I got a lot of support for the guys that did get the best test tests. You know, how about this, Curtis? The night that you guys showed up here to play when it was a bye and you weren't scheduled, I tested a couple tests in your bets. So it's the way that you that's one of the guys that were here. Well, those are the ones I can test, right? So, you know where the park district is. That's right. But But every other team, every scorekeeper I check with, all the other teams use their last name. Except for Sabotage. And he sees me walking up and he runs over to Scott and goes, look, here's my last name. So they're, it's finally starting.
The other one.
Find that.
9, right? I had 9.
Yeah, it was 9.
Oh, I missed the guy. Never mind.
We're tied up.
Yeah, tied up.
Hey, throw one. I'll do it for you.
Wait for it.
Catch left. What?
15-13?
Yep.
2-0, 15-13.
Was there a situation going on over there?
Yeah, an illegal play.
I think I know who you're talking about.
The guy was
on
a motorcycle
on
the pitch.
Goodness. Well, I don't know. I remember a guy named, you said he was Neil.
Yeah, Neil Bickle.
Old guy?
Yeah, he's a first class dirtbag.
Yeah, I remember you telling me about he never paid me.
Exactly right.
Is he giving you a tough time?
No, he was Mr. Contrite tonight because he knew if he said a word, he was going to be launched.
All right, 21 minutes, guys,
from
left.
The league.
21 left, top five.
Yep, top five.
He and I got into it last year. He got thrown out of the game. And then and it rained the same night. So 2 weeks later, we did the remake. You get a surgery for your ejection. Well, I already served my suspension. That's fine, but you can do your ejection.
You're contending in the game.
And then he goes nuts and goes charging me. And I said, go ahead and touch me because you'll be out of the league for life.
You hear about Monique Mayer and his kids' baseball game?
Really?
The mayor.
You know, Perry Port,
good shot, Spencer.
What?
Drop that back shoulder this time, Ben. Let's go.
Kind of hold, man. Kind of hold. Oh, gotta come two times now, Ben.
Right.
All right, yeah, let's go.
Come on, Ben. You gotta be good.
What league was using an illegal player? Is that game over there?
Pretty sure.
Is that why it took so long?
For him to come out.
Well, because that umpire, he always works that game because they have a hearing impaired team. Yeah. Well, not Zip. I don't think that's Bob.
Oh, Bob was over there, wasn't he?
Yeah, but he was supposed to be on that field. But that
over there.
That guy always does that team because they have a lot of guys that sign language.
Oh.
And he knows sign language, so they switched for those first two games. But they didn't get done until like 4-2. We were in the second inning before they even got done with
that. Doesn't he know sign language?
I don't know why I
have it. I bet.
Home run!
Woo!
Like a catfisher!
Hey, Quinn, nobody.
Nobody's
lost.
That's their third. They got two more.
Five or six?
Six.
Six.
We got 67 windows for two, yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Call that. Chasing four.
I got nothing on tomorrow night unless I get called up.
We
probably will. Which is surprising. I mean,
okay, let's string some hits.
How can you tell? How can you tell? How do you know?
Eric Johnta.
Well, the marking is gone.
PSA? No, let's see some of the other ones.
Oh, it says 44 there.
Yeah. I think that's when we started with it, wasn't it?
Whatever your coach gave you.
Yeah, I know. It was our coach.
All right, guys. We're down to 9 minutes here.
Head up. This could be it, so hit the ball. Hit the ball. Play like it's the last inning. One day by the age, they don't have to play. Start off. Go.
Eric, you do what you do, bud.
Fire.
What?
Eric, not that.
Pick a good one out.
Hey.
Right. Good, Eric. Just takes one. Here we go.
That's getting in.
Yeah!
be your
pitch.
I walked together, hey, kiddo, kill.
Go, John. Line drive here, John.
Nice hit, Steve-O! Come on, crush, crush.
Big old.
Yeah, that was a big play.
Wait for it, Mickey Horse. Hey, one out, I guess.
Find a hole, crush.
One down, Steve.
Good arm. Ready to be smart. Fuck, ready to be smart, man. Try to come twice now.
That's what you said.
Come on. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get
it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get
it.
Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it.
Do. Come here, Kush. You're up, you're up, you're up, you're up, you're up.
Hold it.
What a beat, Trevor. What a good 30 again.
Good job, Trevor.
Come on,
I can't.
So close. Come on, I can't.
Up,
you're good.
You're up, you're up.
Where'd it be, Cap? Pick me up.
Shoot him, ball, yo. Shoot that, Spence. Pleasure. That gets down. You're scoring. You're scoring.
You're good.
You're scoring. Up easy, up easy, up easy. Up easy.
Mo, way to pick your spot. Way to pick your spot. We'll take it, buddy.
Guys, keep it going with two. I'll pull the trade out
of the last thing.
Yeah, probably. Good calculated group. Go ahead, Nicky. Come on, Nicky. They could be a good one, Nicky.
can use it.
Alright, Spencer, catcher.
My favorite.
Seven, right?
Seven, yeah.
You guys are flexing three here. Last at bat here, bottom of six.
By the time we get started, there's 2 minutes. So.
All right.
Chase three, last chance.
Knock him down.
There we go. Nice, right?
I remember just seeing a flash of light.
Oh, yeah. You saw me feel well.
Ball.
Hop over the pin. Knock him down. Come on up.
Bring one.
Come on, Brock. Come on.
Brock. Come on.
Yeah.
got a game ball though.